evening. Welcome to New Garden's Winter Instrumental Concert. The boys and girls have been working very hard. They had a wonderful dress rehearsal this morning at school, and I'm sure they're going to really entertain you this evening. So the students performing are students in grades 3, 4, and 5 that comprise our orchestra, and after the orchestra will come our band. Our wonderful teachers are Miss Elisa Mata, who will conduct our orchestra, and Mr. Eric Rutledge, second, will conduct our band. Enjoy the show.
As Mrs. McArdle said, we have our 3rd, 4th, and 5th grade string players on stage. They're very excited to perform, especially the 3rd graders. It's their very first concert. They've had about 10 or 11 lessons with us. This morning was the first time they played all together as a group, and they did a great job. So we will begin with our beginners, and we're going to play for you 2 selections first, Lift Off and The Walking Song. They started plucking. They learned 2 of the strings on the instrument. And now we've started to use the bow, which I'm sure you've heard at home. Some of them are still transitioning between plucking and bowing, so you might notice some of them still plucking some of the songs. Some of them are bowing all the songs. By springtime, they will all be bowing. So our next selection is Rolling Along, and that is actually Mary Had a Little Lamb. That's a reflection of what's going on at home. So thank you, and we hope you enjoy our last selection. of the concert. All of these students have been playing for 2 or 3 years now, and for beginner parents, it's nice that you can hear the growth that your child will have as we progress through the program. Our first two selections are from the book. They are Buckeye Salute and our always familiar Ode to Joy.
Thank you.
I tried a little bit different genre of music. We're adding in some fiddle music. I even make them sing in the middle of this, which some of them like, some of them don't like, but it's all part. Fiddle music is one of the first American music that is original to North America for us. So I thought it's important that they learn it, and you're going to hear them pass around the theme. You'll hear harmony parts. You're going to hear slap bass and cello, which they really enjoy doing. So we hope you like OPB, Oats and Peas and Beans.
Thank you. not playing for a little bit, we got to warm up some. Good evening, my name is Eric Rutledge, I'm the band teacher here for New Garden, and we are excited to present to you a bunch of different songs as you see in the program. First we're going to feature our beginners. They are the folks that have had about 10 lessons. It's always interesting, our first lesson is how to open the case with little latches. That's a whole lesson. And then we learned about caring for the instrument and trying to make sound on the instrument, which as some of you know is a challenging thing to do. And now we're playing notes together, we're reading about 6 notes, some of us 7. We're really striving really quickly. So they're excited to present to you the beginner songs. Sections. It sounds easy, but very difficult to do. So, Zoom Galli Galli.
Thank you.
The last piece we're going to play is a combination of the two ensemble, the whole ensemble, it is the beginners and the advanced. It's called Variations on a French Melody, and that French melody is actually Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. It goes way back to France, believe it or not. But this, the piece we're going to do is actually a theme, which is Twinkle Twinkle as we know it, and then the advanced players are going to go ahead and play a variation on that. Lots of extra little notes, faster notes in there as well. I want to thank you so much for all your support throughout the year. I know it's hard to keep on practicing every single week, but it benefits us, and it benefits them, and it benefits you as well, because they are succeeding so well, and they're all doing so great. So I just want to thank you one more time. And also, when we're finished with the little logistics, when we're finished with the concert, all the performers are going to go back into the cafeteria, get their stuff put away safely, get their cases latched as safely as they can, and then they're going to come back out into the auditorium and meet you. It saves us from having too much congestion in the hallways and things, so we'll make sure that they're back to you as quickly as they can. So thank you so much again for coming tonight, and I look forward to seeing you all in the spring. Thank you.